Hello friends, you are watching General Videos. Please subscribe my channel for new videos. Today I'm showing you how to remove the Google account from your device, Android device. Okay friend, let's start. Open the settings from here or from here. Go in the mobile accounts. Here, open the Google, which account you want to remove. I am showing you today Google account. If you want WhatsApp, Lenovo ID, which account you have in your device, in your Android, you can remove easily. I am removing Google, then I am click on the Google. There here is two accounts. I am show you also. It's removing. Just open the YouTube. From here, just click. Here, as you see here, accounts, here is two accounts, one is journal videos, net is too slow, one is journal videos and another one is Belgium club, Belgium wines. I am removing Belgium wines, you can see here, this is mullajuniorfire@gmail.com, this account. Tap on the this three from right top of the corner, remove account and give your password, pin, pattern, which what you are added. No, I am not added, so it's simply the account, Google account is removed. As you see here, here is no accounts, only one account. For your verification purpose, I will show you in the YouTube. See, see, accounts, only one journal videos, that account is removed from my Android. Okay, friend, thank you. If you like this video, please like. If you have any question, please comment in the comment box. Thank you. Bye-bye.